guys, Steven with VetMech Arms, and today we're going to be shooting the XM42. The XM42 uses a butane propane mix as well as unleaded fuel. It also has a battery pack here that you have to take out and charge to shoot the flame out to 30 feet. We'll show you. Badass time shooting this flamethrower today. Go ahead and go to vetmech775.com and get yours today.